Hey guys, it's me Zai Pawar and Dhiran. Welcome back to Treats and Travels. Today is Padwa special recipe and I'm showing you how to make Shira. I'm sure each and every ingredient must be available at your home. So without wasting a time, let's see the recipe. Here we have semolina, or you can call it as rava. Then we have sugar. You can use same portion of semolina and sugar. Then here we have clarified butter, that is ghee. Then we have assorted nuts. In that I have raisins, chopped almonds and cashew nuts. Then we have milk. This is hot milk. And then we have ripe banana. Here we have pan and gas is on low to medium heat. I have added clarified butter in pan. When ghee is melted and warm, then you can add rava in it. Give it a good mix. Roast rava very well on low to medium heat for 15 to 20 minutes until rava gets deep golden color. When you can smell the aroma of roasted semolina and ghee, and when it is golden brown, then your semolina is done. And after that, you have to add assorted nuts in it. And roast this until nuts are getting little brown around its edges. Now add banana slice into this roasted nuts and cook banana and nuts together for 1 minute. Or until banana slices are getting caramelized. When it's done, lower down the heat. And after that, you have to add hot boiling milk in the semolina. You have to mix it well. Let milk gets absorbed in semolina. And after that, you have to cover it and cook this for 3 to 4 minutes so that suji will turn soft. Now add the sugar and mix this well. Again cover this and cook this for 3 to 4 minutes. Now it's done. So on the top of it you can add banana, cardamom powder, tulsi leaves and mix this well. At this point your shira is ready and you can serve this hot.
So guys, Gudi Padvacha Hardik Hardik Shubhecha, and if you like this recipe then give me a big fat thumbs up, and if you want to know any other such recipes then let me know in the comment section below. And I'm sure you guys are staying home, staying safe. Kahi to maine char panktiyan padhi thi, zara aapko sunati hu. Shayad wo Vicky Kaushal ki thi, I'm not sure. To main aapko sunana chahti hu. तेरे हिस्से का जो है वो तू सब ले ले, तेरे हिस्से का जो है वो तू सब ले ले, तेरे हिस्से का सूरज ले ले, तेरे हिस्से का सूर्यास्त ले ले, तेरे हिस्से की हवा ले ले, तेरे हिस्से की चांदनी रात ले ले, तेरे माँ के पास बैठ उसकी थोड़ी हंसी ले ले, तेरे माँ के पास बैठ उसकी थोड़ी हंसी ले ले, लेकिन बाहर जाके किसी की जान ना ले ले. So, मुझे ये lines, I really like this lines. So, guys, please spend some quality time with your family. And until my next video, तुमसा हमसा अन्नदाता सुखी भव.